after you've been on a long training exercise like this, where you've eaten only MREs for 2 weeks, what's going to be your first meal in terms of what you can get?
Probably KFC.
Really?
Yeah. We got a good KFC in New Zealand. My name's Sam. I'm a bombardier in the New Zealand Army with 16th Field Regiment. About to try some United States military MREs.
In November, the New Zealand Army traveled to Hawaii to participate in a joint training exercise with the U.S. Army. We asked one of their soldiers to try an American MRE, which stands for Meal Ready to Eat.
The MREs kind of block you up a wee bit. So I got three MREs. We've got the pork sausage patty with maple flavor. We've got the cheese tortellini and tomato sauce. And then we got the creamy spinach fettuccine. I chose this one because I haven't eaten it yet.
Can you just open it by hand?
Yeah. We've got the creamy spinach fettuccine here. Maple mustard and onion pretzel nuggets. We've got peanut butter. Got some small condiments, including chewing gum. We got the First Strike Nutritionist Energy Bar. We've got a hot beverage bag. We've got the crackers to go with the peanut butter. And then we've got the heater bag and the cardboard container to house the heater bag.
I guess, is this your lunch?
Yeah, it will be, yeah.
What are you starting with?
With the honey mustard and onion pretzel nuggets.
Okay. So this is sort of like the snack.
Yeah, the precursor.
The appetizer?
Yeah. Not too bad.
Is it as good as like a snack food you'd get in a shop?
It's better than I thought it was going to be. We're going to crack into the crackers.
You probably had these before because they're in everywhere. So what do you think of the crackers?
They're not too bad. We have something similar. You have a lot of cheeses, like just cheese spread and jalapeno cheese, where we don't sort of have that.
So MREs come with silverware too, huh?
Yeah, we don't have that.
Really?
No. We get issued a KFS, so your knife, fork and spoon.
KFS. Yeah.
Or a spork. Just peanut butter and crackers, and then I'll crack into this one.
All right, so this is the main course,
the main
right?
course, yeah. That's the MRE heater.
What's it for?
It's to heat up your meat pack or your main course. So there's a little pouch here. Just has a chemical reaction with the water, and it heats up, and essentially the residual heat heats the MRE.
Do you
want
to show me how that works?
Yeah, sure.
So tell me what you're doing here.
So I'm just placing the main course into the heater bag, and then you've got your the actual heater on itself, the line of water where you want to fill it up to. Probably enough. And then just give it a bit of a shake, just to sort of activate it a little bit quicker. Fold up the edges, and you just chuck it on this little pouch here just to stop the edges folding up, then try and keep the actual heater pack on the bottom. Should be good to go in like 5 minutes.
What's going to be your first meal in terms of what you can get?
Probably KFC.
Really?
Yeah. We got a good KFC in New Zealand.
What's your order at KFC?
Probably like a 20 pack of Wicked Wings. I don't know if you have Wicked Wings.
I haven't had Wicked Wings. What's in that?
They're just like a spicy wing.
You've been in the Army now for how long?
Since end of 2016.
How many MREs do you think you've eaten?
Too many. We'll take our own sort of stuff out. So I like to take like a pot of peanut butter or Nutella or something like that. It's high in calories, so I'm not having to eat MREs all the time. Well, you can just see it.
Like steam coming off of it? I can see like the bubbles.
Yeah.
It's been like 4 minutes.
Yeah, 4 or 5 minutes, yeah. So, been boiling away.
Does that feel hot to the
yeah,
touch?
Yeah, super hot. Trying not to burn myself. Yeah. Then just squeeze it around. So this is the main course, the creamy spinach tortellini.
All right.
Doesn't look too bad.
Let's see.
Not too bad, maybe a 6 out of 10.
Describe the flavors you're experiencing right now, or lack thereof.
Lack thereof. Yeah, it's spinachy. Yeah, it's not too bad actually.
So more spinachy than tortellini-y?
Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking I was going to get, but...
This just kind of looks like a carbo load. You think like this could sustain you for a while in the field?
Yeah, for sure. I don't know how many calories are in that. Maybe like 500 calories, yeah.
How many MREs during an exercise like this do you go through in a day?
Probably just the two single meal ones, yeah.
You feel sustained on that?
Yeah, if I was going about further distances or working a wee bit harder, I'd probably need a wee bit more food, but yeah, enough to keep me going. Probably normally lose a little bit of weight in the field, so.
What's been the best American MRE so far that you've had?
Is it the beef ragouche?
Like ravioli?
Yeah. The pizza one wasn't too bad, actually.
Now, will you save some stuff if you don't want to eat it all right away and do what they call graze on it later?
Yeah.
Or do you just eat it all in one go?
Well, this, you're probably going to have to eat all in one go. Or like the scroggin bag, like I was saying. So you basically tear all the carbs and all the sweets and stuff and just chuck them in one bag so you can just graze the whole time pretty much.
What is scroggin?
So scroggin, I guess it's a New Zealand term. It's just a mixed bag of nuts and freeze-dried berries and that kind of thing, and we just all cut it out of their MRE version and we just chuck it in one big bag so we're not having to muck around with rubbish and all that kind of thing, so we can graze.
Hey, what's this?
This is the First Strike Nutritious Energy Diet.
Have you had one of these yet?
I have.
How do you describe the texture when you hold that?
Very sticky. Packed full of calories and sugars and stuff. Quite a bit of chocolate in that. Energy bars.
Is that good for morale?
Yeah, definitely. I'll hide the chocolate bars in my sleeping bag at night. So I jump in. I also got something to look forward to.
You don't have to finish it all. Or do finish it, whatever you want. Yo, what's in this little pouch here?
Creamer. Freeze-dried coffee, some salt, crushed red pepper, some sugar, towelette to clean your hands, matches, just a napkin, chewing gum.
You wanna try that?
Just peppermint.
Tell me what you think of American MREs compared to New Zealand MREs.
They're pretty similar, just different flavors.
What's your plan once you have a say in what you can eat?
I'm in Hawaii, so I'll probably go get some poke bowl or something like that.
And what about when you get back to New Zealand?
KFC.